Here's today's lunch. I made Japanese curry. Tan tan.
What is it? Oh, it's the tables we eat on. The ones they put out by the food court.
Oh, that's where they go.
Yeah. Hi guys. Say hi.
Hey guys.
Quick Costco haul. We got Coke. You can go ahead and put it away. Egg. You laughing at my haul right now?
Yeah.
Why? Bag that is a part of the haul, and then we put our food in it. It's just a giant grocery bag, insulated grocery bag. Okay. Oh my goodness, you put this paper in here. Throw out the trash. In here I have some bread, some rolls. I forgot about the banana. I think I have to make banana bread tomorrow. Romeo, some shorts. What else? What else? Some socks. They were on sale. Andouille sausage. I like to add this to our spaghetti pastas. Strawberries. I just bought some yesterday, but they looked too good to pass up. Fish oil. Mushroom, baby Bella. Mushroom. And a gallon of milk. That is it. Isn't this bag pretty?
You asking me or them?
I'm asking both of you.
Pretty.
It's an insulated grocery bag. It was $10. So worth it, I think. Now I just need to remember to use it when we go to the store. Okay, let's put stuff away. Bye now. Say bye.
Bye, guys.
Good morning and happy Friday. Friday. One more day of work this week. Cheers to today. I'm using my Waikiki mug. Hi to our vlog. This is Romeo. It's been a while since we've been outside.
Quarantine life, yo.
Oh, all right. Here is a cake I'm making for my brother's birthday. Just a 4-inch cake. No, maybe 6-inch. Let me see. 6-inch. Yep. Okay, so let me get some frosting. I'm putting fruits in this one, so I guess I should cut up my strawberries first. I have strawberries, so we're just gonna have to work with it.
I'm attempting to frost 2 cake with this, so we shall see how that goes. Oh, actually, I think I have some left from some of Tan's Trader Joe ones left. Okay, so I just have some fruits on it, some slices of fruits, and then I'm gonna do another light dollop on top. I don't know if you're supposed to crumb coat a whipped cream cake, but this cake has a lot of crumbs, so I'm crumb coating it. And then I'm gonna let it set in the fridge, and then we'll come back and smooth everything out with one more layer of whipped cream. Okay, I'm gonna let that layer set, and then I work on another cake. This one is a coffee cake. That I made for Tina's birthday. I've never made a coffee cake, so I don't know if it tastes good or not. I baked some cupcakes with it, but I didn't try the cupcake either. So this one, we're just gonna use probably just whipped cream filling. Because fruits and coffee is weird, right? This cake did not turn out that great. But we're just gonna work with what we got. Okay. Mmm. Oh, I should have done a mocha filling. Oh well. I don't know how to make it easier to frost. Okay. Again, very crummy, so crumb coat first. We'll come back later and decorate. This is how I do grocery. The store opens at 9 and I'm here at 8:41 so that I can be one of the first few customers. There's already a couple people in the parking lot too. This morning I was decorating my brother and Tutton's birthday cake and I ran out of whipping cream. I don't know what I was thinking. Like last week for Mickey's cake, I used 3 bottles, but I only had 1 for 2 cakes this week. I tried. So I'm here to get some more whipping cream. Maybe 1, maybe no, because maybe 3 more. Just 1 for the cake today. My brother's cake, I didn't use a ton of whipping cream. I just did fresh the whipped cream, and then I did fresh strawberries to decorate. And for Tutton's cake, I'll probably do a little bit more whipped cream. This the first cake, strawberry, roses, or you know, my attempt at a strawberry rose, and strawberries around the side. And I'm gonna write his name in there when I get more whipping cream. Say hi. Yeah, Isla. Our crawfish is here. Okay, 1 second.
Oh, they're pretty small.
This is the large size.
Really? Mm. It's so small.
Hello, my friends. We're gonna eat you today. Wow, that's a nice big crab. I got my seasoning, my butter and garlic here. The boil going. This looks delicious.
Skin
too? Animal. God.
We're all animals.
Is there any flavorable or is this plain?
I thought it
nice. Ăn thế nào?
Trời ơi, làm người hầu tội nghiệp quá.
Ngon chưa? So delicious. Ngon không? Ngon không?
Vậy mà có mùi nhà mà ngon. Ngon quá.
Ok.
Bỏ lên chống chửi ăn như heo.
Ngon nè. So delicious, so tender, so soft and juicy.
Nguyên một cây thịt luôn.
Nguyên một cây thịt. I'm in forever.
Không có chân các bạn.
I can't believe my dad fell asleep in there.
He did.
He's nap vậy rồi hả? Mới đây hả? Nãy vô thấy ngủ ngon quá trời. That's my
picking your tree.
Hello. Such a fake.
Yes.
Pay attention, put your phone away.
I have
phone
away.
Camille,
you ready?
Cái
sheet
tao
chọn
được
cái gì. Sợ
lighter. Okay. Đã ẩm cho chị ngồi lên.
Cái này, this is her cake, not this one. She said.
All right.
Bật chế cái này.
Daddy, sing.
Sing happy birthday to daddy.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mia. Happy birthday to you.
Mia.
Oh, we should have done Mia
first. Mia
có hỏi rồi.
Hello.
No. Lẹ lên.
Okay. Mia cake.
Now Mia cake.
Cái gì em xíu.
Dạ em tới đó đứng mía
okay.
Đi. Ok. Đi nha. Đứng ghé cái mía đi. Giờ về đẩy nó
không,
đi.
Không, ngồi đó nó chịu, nó đâu chịu đâu.
Cái này là cái của nó rồi.
Cái của nó
rồi. Dì em kéo cái đèn lại.
Đẹp quá. Ok. Yeah. You ready?
That's a fancy lighter.
Yeah. Happy birthday to you.
Từ từ.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. To you.
Ok, thổi nha. Oh, sorry.
Thổi.
Thổi.
Chích lại nó mới thổi được chứ.
Dở quá.
Ok, dì em cover. Go.
You need help?
Dì ơi, không tới.
Được chưa?
Cũng gần quá.
Yay. Yay. Ok, dì em turn.
Cái nó dành nữa cho con.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear Tina. Happy birthday to you.
She's like, who's Tina?
Hỏi
Mia. One, two, three.
Mẹ thấy đi con, có thở.
Hỏi đi. You wanna thổi bánh của daddy? You wanna thổi daddy bánh?
Is that?
Wow. It just creates a spark.
Happy birthday to you.
Put your finger in there.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Yay!
The time. At the time.
Okay. You ready?
Can you learn?
Two.
Would not recommend.
I'm going outside, right?
Turn the knife around.
Turn
the knife around, baby. Đó. Bây giờ.
Sao?
Turn the knife around.
Nếm. Nhiều lấy giấy lao.
Cầm con dao cắt đi rồi lao.
Cắt đi.
Ok, one, two, three.
Ok, để nào nào lao.
Đây nè, đây có miếng giấy nè. Đi đâu nè? Này nè.
Here.
Hey, why are you burning that?
It's fun, isn't it?
Okay, we gotta go.
Upside down.
Đúng rồi đó.
Yay! Yay! Bánh lên.
Oh, bánh cứng quá.
Bánh hơi cứng chút xíu. Daddy, cut your cake.
Cut your cake.
Yeah, go cut Daddy cake for him.
Cut this cake too. Wait, we need two cakes? Or we can even...
They're different flavors.
What flavor is this?
Này có dâu, kia, cái kia, có kèm.
One, two, three.
Đứng lên đi.
Stand up.
Đứng lên, con mới cắt được.
Damn, this bun is really stand out. On a camera.
Hey, look at the flower. Wow, it's so pretty.
One chụp hình rồi. Cấu mì à, cấu mì
à. One, two, three,
Harder. Hơi cứng chút. Good job, Mia. It's a knife.
Lim đi. You want to leave?
I want to see the inside.
Sure.
It's a test like James.
Không.
Wait, didn't you make this cake?
Yeah, but I don't know what
so
it looks like inside.
So which one did you make first?
I made this one. And then I ran out of whipped cream, so I went to the grocery store and I got whipped cream and made that one.
So which one you think turned out better?
What's
it look like inside?
That one might be better.
See.
This one I've over-baked.
Over-baked? There you go. It's just cream in the middle, it looks like.
Two layers.
Strawberries, bro. Strawberry. Dad, you're not gonna cut nobody else?
Yeah, I will.
That strawberry inside the layer
too? Yeah.
Đi sao mỗi bên
okay.
Một cam miếng đi.
Strawberries or...
Thôi Thịnh bỏ bên này miếng
nữa. Thôi miếng nhiều quá con.
Share thịnh. Đi. Ăn thử đi. This is for you.
Đó, nhà của con ăn hết rồi. Dạ, giờ đỏ tốn tiền mua bánh kem.
Say hello.
Đưa tay lên, hello. Hello. Na 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 đi con.
Na 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 na
What?
Do you know what this pile of goodness is?
Mm-hmm.
You should put a bunch of egg and on it to make it look super gay and draw people gonna look at me.
Oh my goodness. I don't know. Cái này không cũng đã chảy nước miếng rồi.
Look at her sleepy. Look at him eating gum with Siyao. The mumruk pot. Put some rice in it. Just mix it up. Oh my gosh, I'm like salivating. Alright guys, good night. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go devour this now. Mmm. so good. Okay. Bye.